Quigley. Pit crew, Mike Pitino, Skip Mahalsik, Gibby, Rock, the rest of the membership dare to show up. I parked the Derby car right there, right in the front end. See the big Pontiac? There they are. Drivers are out. Drivers are out of the driver meeting. 6:30 p.m.
And Quigs is lost. Quigs is looking for the car. Where is my car? Where is it? Quigs is, did Quigs chicken out? Did he chicken out? Hey, Quigs, you chicken out?
Come out about 9:30 tonight.
Let's see if Quigs gained weight from the 4 days.
I'm sure he did. This was 2 years ago.
Jesus, he lost weight. Station 3 going to be bumper car for Station 1? Hey, you don't have a racing suit. It's not fair.
Good shot, Dustin, because I want to see.
Gettysville's, ain't it? No, it's not Williamsville's. It could be Gettysville's.
Saves or whatever.
His kid has been going for a long time with his feet coming off. Look at the ass out of his head. gremlin.
Still hitting them.
Look at the front tires. No, we should have put some weight in the front or something.
Should have had snow tires.
I see you guys put them on yesterday, huh?
Flags, guys.
Yeah, we're gonna have to back
the Cadillac
just gotta keep it running.
No, there's a fire out there.
Oh.
Or either that or they want to get some drivers out.
Probably want to get, there's no drivers out yet, I don't think.
No, no.
They're all sitting there.
Yeah, he got a hell of a whack. He must have hit the wheel.
Jeff's still going. No, they got a fire.
Don't get carried away, guys.
Yeah, really. That's all Debbie needs.
Jimmy! My Jimmy!
Is he still running? Look,
yep.
The flag's still up.
Yep, he's still going.
Okay, concentrate on station three, guys. Which is good. chances.
Right. But I got him plenty of times.
On the car run.